Hey guys, I just got back from GameStop. I got my Resident Evil, the Darkside Chronicles for Wii. But there's a problem. If you can tell, there's no Wii logo on the spine. Now, I've contacted Capcom over this to see if it's an actual problem or if it's just something they did wrong. But I was just wondering if any of you guys had the problem that I have with there being no logo on the spine whatsoever. Just leave a comment and that's it. All right, bye.